Hi guys, today we are going to be drawing bubbles using pastels. Stay tuned. First step, I'm going to take my largest circle and trace it. Not to be perfect. Afraid to use make the line stick. It's actually better because it'll make it look more realistic. And then I'm going to use a small circle. And you can place them wherever you want, maybe as a criteria. You can suggest maybe three. I've kind of already started on one. We're gonna go in and make these little lines for your bubbles. Because if you've ever seen drawings of bubbles, you always have that line to kind of showcase that 3D effect. It's gonna be part of how you're gonna achieve it. And it doesn't necessarily matter which way. I guess in order to be consistent, we're gonna just keep it all on the same side for the most part. Colors that I wanted to use, and then I went ahead and just smudged it, and you're gonna do the same thing for each and every one of these. So now they're all colored and we're about to smudge. Final step is I'm going to go back in a little bit and white back in there. this just to make sure that it's in there. And it's not perfect. It's very hard to